out of more than 170 girls na nangarap papasama sa isa sa pinakaaabangang serye Gabi-Gabi na Pangako Sa Yo, siya ang nangibabaw. With just her experiences on school play, tiwala sa kakayahan at tapang na gawin ang hinihingi na gagampan ng karakter, pinatunayan niyang she is ready to be a star. Ngunit sa kabila nito, handa na rin ba siyang harapin ang mga fans ni na Angelo at Ina? Diretsyahan sa kanyang first one-on-one interview, kilalanin ng Bea Bianca ng henerasyong ito, Sarah Carlos, on Aquino and Abundance in 9.
Sarah, welcome to the program.
Thank you, boy.
You're very pretty.
Oh, thank you, po. I'm very happy to be here, po.
Okay, Sarah, take me to that audition. Yung anong nangyari?
During the day of the audition, po, I just found out about the audition the night before, and I went there the next day, like with nothing but my bio data and my photos.
When you say there, saan ito? Dito sa ABS-CBN.
Okay. I went here sa ABS-CBN.
So ibig sabihin, nabasa mo the night before, wala kang paghahanda?
Wala po.
Did you know what you were auditioning for? You did, no?
Yes,
nasa Facebook yun,
I did.
So did you Google, like, yung character, yung role ni Bea Bianca?
I actually already knew about Pangako Sa Yo even before because okay. I watched it when I was a kid.
So that helped?
Yes,
but
that helped.
But the night before, hindi ka nag-rehearse, hindi ka nag-practice, hindi ka naghanda ng mga linya?
Hindi na po, Tito Boy, okay. Because parang hindi ko rin naman po kung ano yung paghahandaan ko. Hindi ko din po alam kung ano yung mga sasabihin.
So exactly what happened during the audition?
During the audition, we went through a look test. That was the first round.
Okay.
And then the second round, we had a dialogue of Claudia. And then at the third round, we had... We were briefed about the role of Bea Bianca.
Do you remember the lines? You had a dialogue with Madame Claudia?
Yeah.
Using the lines of Claudia.
Yeah, using the lines of Claudia.
Okay, do you remember the line?
To be honest, I don't remember the specifics of the lines anymore.
Okay, all right. So, pinabasa kayo, and then after that, what happened?
After that, after the second round, where we said the lines of Claudia, the third round was a dialogue between Amor and Eduardo, and we were going to play Amor. So, we had to memorize the lines there as well. And I just remember that Direk Olivia, Direk Rory were there, Direk Dado, and I was very, very nervous. I was just saying the lines as they come, and I was emoting with all my heart because
okay.
I really wanted
but
the
your
role.
Background in theater. You did theater, right?
Yes, I did
theater. Your background was a theater sa pag-arte, nakatulong lahat ng ito.
Opo, nakatulong naman po yung mga experience ko before sa pag-arte sa school. I mean, I was part of PETA din po.
Oh, okay.
For one summer workshop.
All right, and I'm sure you did audition for commercials, did you?
Yes, and I landed one commercial before.
Okay, so you're talking about 170 girls.
200 plus
or 200 plus girls na nag-audition. Ang tanong ko sa'yo ngayon, bakit ikaw ang napili?
Ang pagkaalala ko po, I just went for it. I was a go-getter ho nung araw na yon na gagawin ko kung ano yung dapat gawin. Pero may alam ko rin may limits ako sa sarili ko. So I think that was what won the
You gave your all.
Yeah, I gave my all.
Okay. Sino ang una mong sinabihan at paano mo nalaman na ikaw ang napili?
Ang una kong sinabihan nung napili ako ay yung tatay ko.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, and he was very shocked. Parang hindi kasi siya makapaniwala nung time niyon because prior to that, palagi na lang po ako nare-reject sa mga
auditions.
Okay. And during that time of my life, I was at the lowest point when it came to my confidence na kasi nga ho, wala akong racket. So, nakakababa naman talaga yun ng confidence kahit papano. So, my dad was cheering me up before the audition pa.
Wow.
He was telling me na, anak, kahit hindi mo ito makuha, just know that there's always a next time and everything. So,
and dad loves you, di ba?
Yeah, my dad really loves
dad
me. I really love my dad.
God works in mysterious ways. I know you stay with your dad.
Yes.
So, 12 units ka na lamang at graduate ka na sana, but you chose
Opo.
To do this. I mean, can you make me understand why?
Kasi po, once in a lifetime opportunity to eh.
Okay.
And it's getting this role is like having one foot at the door. Kung magampanan ko po na mabuting tong role na to, tutuloy na po lahat. At saka
pintuan lang yung pangarap.
Opo,
that's what you're saying.
Pintuan lang po yung pangarap. At saka ito rin po talaga yung pangarap ko kahit nung bata pa po.
Okay. Mabilisan lamang. First taping day. What happened?
It was my birthday.
It was your birthday?
Yes,
and
it was my birthday.
May sinampal ka?
Sinampal ko si DJ.
Uh-huh.
Nung first taping day namin. Bago pala ng sambal, alam ko na magkakaroon ng mga reactions from the Casniel fans. Pero I just did it because it was my job to do.
You've had scenes already with Casniel.
Yes, I
have. Kumusta naman? How are they supporting you? Are you friends?
So, guys? Opo, I am friends with them po. Sobrang saya, sobrang sweet nilang dalawa. Like, they're very thoughtful po. Tapos, they never made me feel unwelcome.
Okay. So it was easier, hindi ba? And then you were quoted to have said na taking on this role, you want to be the best kontrabida ever.
Yes.
How are you going to do that?
Well, I plan to do that by working day in and day out and doing my part, of course.
Okay.
I am also going through workshops. Nag-go workshops po ako ngayon. Tapos nakikinig po ako sa mga mas nakakatanda sa akin.
Importante yun.
Opo, nakikinig
po ako. Listening
is
very important. But you know, show business is not very easy. I mean, people like you, people don't like you. There are bashers. You're being called names. How do you handle them?
How I handle the bashers right now, Tito Boy, is that instead of focusing on what I can't do, I just focus on what I can improve on. Kasi kahit bida ka, kahit kontrabida ka, magkakaroon ka naman talaga ng mga bashers. So, there's really no point in dwelling on it.
Takes a lot of determination and courage.
Yes.
But congratulations.
Salamat
congratulations. Mabilisan lamang. Invite everyone to Pangako Sa Yo.
Nagpapasalamat po ako sa lahat ng mga sumusuporta sa Pangako Sa Yo. Please keep continuing to watch Pangako Sa Yo every weeknight at 8:30 p.m. dito po sa ABS-CBN.
Let's do fast talk. Mabilisan lamang. In
sige
one
po.
Minute. Love or career?
Love.
Yes or no?
Yes.
Talaga?
Talaga. Love.
Okay, yes or no? Have you been in a love triangle?
No.
Younger or older?
Older.
If you could choose someone you can fall in love with ngayon, sino ito?
John Lighters.
Wow. Sex is part of your body?
My butt.
Sago o gulaman?
Gulaman.
Chocolates, flowers?
Chocolate.
Best thing about Sarah?
My brains.
Guapo mayaman?
Guapo.
Maraming salamat. Maraming salamat.
Salamat po.
All the best. Good luck. God bless you.
Salamat po.
Okay, continue to work hard.
Of course, Tito Boy. Salamat po. And salamat po sa lahat ng mga nanonood ng aking mga napunta.
Salamat. Salamat for saying that.